today on the Kitsune channel, we are going to do a how-to video on catifying one of our walls in our home. We're going to put up some shelves as well as a strip of carpet that Kitsune can climb up. Today on the Kitsune channel, we are doing a how-to video on catifying one of the walls in our home. We're going to put up a few shelves and a strip of carpet that Kitsune can climb up. Here we have all of the materials and the tools we'll need for this project. We have carpet, shelves, a drill, staple gun, stud finder, shelf brackets, tape measure, screws, and drywall anchors. We are going to do is to use our stud finder to find the studs in the walls so we can plan out where we're going to put a strip of carpet as well as three shelves. Pilot hole for the screws. Carpet measured out the length I want, so now I am cutting it. Thank you. To end up putting one or two more shelves up here, and we'll have pictures on Facebook, Instagram when we have that done. We hope you enjoyed this video. Let us know if you have any questions. Let us know your thoughts in the comments, and please like and subscribe.
Please like and subscribe. Please like and subscribe.